at the entrance of Landmark Beach. That's my brother, my cousin, my sister, and my uncle. And first thing I think you guys should know, you're not allowed to bring food into Landmark Beach. I don't know if it's a known fact, but anyways, you guys can see how beautiful the beach looks like from the entrance. And you can see how beautiful it is. And then it's 2,000 naira for entry per adult and 1,000 per child, I think. And then when you pay, they're giving this orange bracelet. Yes, you guys, like, see how clean this beach is. Can you see? Can you see compared to other beaches? Like, I'm not even trying to be shady. I'm not trying to be shady or anything, but it's really pretty. Anyways, we got a lounger and a picnic bench. Yeah, the loungers cost 2,000 naira each, and the picnic benches cost 2,000 naira each. You can also get a cabana for 25k if you're more than 5 or 6 or whatever. Anyways, like, I still can't get over how clean the water is and how clean the beach is. Or maybe because the day we went, it was really empty, so I don't know. And yeah, they also do boat cruises. And I actually wanted to do that, but we went on a weekday, and they said they only operate on weekends, so I might have to go there again for the boat cruise. So I might do another review then when I go. Anyways, so I just basically went there to just feel the ocean breeze, ocean eyes. Anyways, I have the loungers are arranged on the beach. So when you pay for one, when you pay, you are given one. Yes. And yeah, you can swim. You can actually swim in the ocean. There are like safety lines. There are safety lines there that you're not allowed to cross. So you can see people swimming. That's my brother and my cousin, my sister, all of them. They are for me. It's my brother here for me now. My brother is for me now, Aquaman. Oh my god, me, I can't even swim, and I can't even form or anything. I just went to feel the water. Actually, I wanted to feel the water on my leg, but my brother was just see him. No, just look at him. Look at him for me. Oh my god, oh my god. Anyways, like, nah, this, I really had fun that day, because like, the beach is really, 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 there are so many things to do, so many spots to take pictures and all that. Yeah, I just want to show you how clean the water is. Oh, hey girl, you guys, can you see? Ah, my braids are popping. I know what you guys are thinking. I'm really, really thick, I know. Thank you. Oh my god. Anyway, this is how the rest of the beach looks like. Yeah, there are so many spots to take pictures. There are swings, there's a basketball court, there's a mini golf court too. And yeah, you can also play beach volleyball here. You pay for that. Then paintballing and other things, so many other things, but you have to pay for them, obviously. And what else? There are so many things to do. Oh yeah, and these are the pictures that we, these are the pictures we took. You guys, can you see? Cheese. Oh, that's my brother, my cousin. This girl is really, really fine. Anyways, we really had fun. Like, we really had fun all in all, and it's really clean. I really recommend this place for you guys. Make sure to tell me what you guys think in the comment section, and give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.